Happy New Year's Eve! And what better way to end the year than ghost hunting in Battle Mode Z? How's everyone doing? Welcome back to our channel. We are Cameron Gaming TCG and Collectibles. We are hoping that you guys are having a fantastic New Year's Eve. As you saw in the intro today, it is Battle Mode Z time, and this is a fantastic way to end a year. Ghost hunting and, you know, battling it out with other YugiTubers, YugiMel, who, you know, hosts this this little battle royale every single month at the end of the month. So, you know, what a fitting way to end the year. For us, we are going to go ghost hunting with none other than the legendary duelist Synchro Storm set. So we kind of going to do something that, you know, Yugioh kind of does, where he does it, battles it out with blisters versus booster box. So these came from a booster box that we bought from our locals. We got 10 packs here. And then we got 14 packs of blisters that we got at a local Walmart. So, you know, without further ado, let's just get right into this. Okay, so now we got all the packs out of the blisters. So we have 14 packs and then 10 packs. Basically making a booster box of sorts. Like a normal booster box. Obviously, Legendary Duelist come with 30 packs. But because, you know, me and Chris are going to split this, I am going to take 2 packs and just set them right here. Just so that we know that they are from, you know, the blisters. Obviously, we're going to see what we have better luck with, blisters or the booster box, even though we have limited packs. But, obviously, we're going to be, you know, facing off against everyone else who's participating in Battle Mode Z this month. So, we hope that you guys like this type of content. If you do, and you're not subscribed, subscribe to our channel, leave a like for this video, and comment down below who you thought, you know, won this month in Battle Mode Z. Obviously, Yugioh will have a link to everyone's videos, so definitely check them out and, you know, show, you know, everyone's support. Without further ado, let's just get right into this. And then let's just start off with the two, you know, random blisters that, well, technically one random blister, since you get 2 packs per blister. So, obviously, cards that we were looking for is Baron. Not Ghost Rare, but then we're also looking for the Ghost Rare Crystal Wing Synchro Dragon. I believe there's other text in there, but just starting off with a Totem Bird. But, and then we're also looking, you know, for Lyrilist cards that Chrissy may not have yet. I believe we still need, like, one more Bird Call. And I believe there's a few others. I do believe we have a holo, and it is White Steed of the Floral Knights for the floral archetype. So, pretty nice. We got a super rare out of, like, you know, starting off kind of strong with the blisters. And now we're going into the booster box. So, I'll open the 10, then Chrissy's going to open up the remaining 12 that we bought from Walmart. So, I get it focused over here. So, you got 5 cards per pack. Ooh, Lyrilisk. I believe we have 3 of those. Ooh, we don't have this one, though. We got Lyrilisk Barrel Canary. So, this is definitely
a new one.
A new one that Chrissy does need for her deck. Possibly. I have to still read it. So, starting off pretty nice with a nice rare from the booster box side. But as I was saying, like this. Every month, Yugioh holds a, you know, Battle Royale. Lyrilisk Assembled Robin, 3rd one. High speed. So, Yugioh holds a Battle Royale, which he calls, you know, obviously Battle Mode Z. It is where he gets a bunch of YugiTubers together. We make videos mainly to try to see, you know, who gets the better pools. Basically, you know, most of the months we all try to go ghost hunting. Sometimes, you know, last month I think we went starlight hunting. We didn't have any ghost rare packs, so this month, because we do have, you know, ghost rare set, you know, we're gonna try to see. Can we pull a Ghost Rare? If you guys have been following us since the first one, you'll know that we got some pretty nice pulls in the first 2 months of Battle Mode Z. So we're hoping to replicate that. We kind of cooled off the last two episodes. So time to see if we can redeem ourselves. If we don't pull a Ghost Rare, you know, we have a couple packs that we can go Starlight Hunting with, so that'll be pretty... Oh, I don't think we have this one. Maybe we do, but... Ooh, Necro Synchro. So we got 2 Ultra Rares in just a few amount of packs in the Booster Box side, and I believe you only get... I believe you get 5 Ultras? Yeah, you get 5 Ultras in the Duelist, Legendary Duelist set. So we already pulled 2, so, and they come with 30 packs, so... So, I mean, I believe we might be hitting ratio, actually, so. So, let's see what we can get. We only got a few packs left. My hands are sticking together, too, so. Doesn't make it very good. Oh, no. So, just a rare totem bird in this pack. So, also, like, let us know, too, what you guys... are doing this New Year's Eve. Let us know like what you guys are doing. If you guys are doing anything special this New Year's Eve. If you super rare speed reward Ultra Hound. Another canary.
I about to say Naga.
But yeah, so if you guys also know, we also just had our giveaway end earlier today. We hope that everyone that participated tunes in to our, you know, video that we're going to put out, I believe, tomorrow on New Year's Day or the 2nd. It just depends. We're going to try to live stream, like we said, but I believe right now we're leaning more towards a premiere video. So we will film, you know, the giveaway. We'll have our kids and we'll have Mavis involved. I don't actually have my 2 older ones this time. Global Hedgehog. So there's, you know, a lot of entries. So we thank you for, you know, the participation, you know, just kind of blowing up that video. As you possibly might hear our daughter screaming because she's playing. So we apologize if you hear the screaming in the background. So, but yeah, so it definitely, our first major giveaway was a major success. That's what I was trying to say. So we thank you guys, you know, from the bottom of our hearts. For, you know, the participation and, you know, just showing us the support. It really does mean a lot to us. So good luck to everyone that is participating in, you know, the giveaway. So, and Unknown Synchron and Lyrilisk. At the time of this recording, I don't know if we did hit the 200 mark to add in the mega packs, but, you know, obviously if we do, we'll have mega packs involved in this giveaway as well. So I'm down to my final pack. So let's see, can we get a Ghost Rare? Oops, Stardust Warrior. And my hands don't want to work today. Speed Lift, Speed Roy Terratop, which is actually decent. And it'll be behind here. Oh, Lyrilisk Promenade Thrush. So this, yeah, we don't have this one either for Chrissy's deck. So I don't, like I said, I don't know if this one is a good one either. I'd have to actually read it, but, you know, your Lyrilisk Harpy deck still coming together. That's a focus. Alright. So, out of 12 packs, I think we did pretty well. Obviously, we got this one from the blister, but this is from the, out of 10 packs, we got 2 Ultras and 2 Supers, so I think we did pretty well. For that.
So we just gotta see if this one does more.
Yeah, let's see if we can pull anything good from the 12 packs that you have. Now it's up to Chrissy to pull a, Ghost Rare.
Oh, great. Put me under pressure.
Not much pressure. I mean, if you see our husband versus wife videos, you'll know that Chrissy always seems to... Ooh, Crystal Clear Wing Synchro Dragon. This is the Ghost Rare that we're hunting for. I forgot to add clear. I think, I forgot Crystal. One of those. But this is an awesome Ultra Rare. I've been actually wanting this card, so
Hey, look, I pulled something you wanted.
So, awesome ultra. I'll kind of get that aside, but we'll just add it because we know that we got... Oh, no. Actually, I will keep it to the side. I can't make up my mind. So, ooh, Speedroid Wheel. Two straight, foils.
Yay.
But yeah, as I was saying, like, if you see our husband versus wife videos, I never, for some reason, have a chance against Chrissy. So, I think I may have won one.
I think you won a couple.
Yeah, maybe, but, I mean, we're on, Leerless Celestial Wagtail. Definitely need that in our Leerless deck.
I actually think I have all the ones I need for that now.
Yeah, but I think you have two, I think this is your second one. I think if this is good ones, so this is definitely something that you want to keep, you want to try three of. Mm. Like I said, our Leerless core is pretty much set, almost. So, if that's the case, then we just need to figure out what harpies we're adding. Which I think we have kind of a...
Ooh.
Leerless. So, even if we didn't have those, we have all three now.
I don't think so.
Just so that you know, we... That's your... We went 3 for 4. So,
yay.
Our holo streak ended on that one. But, you know, we've got a new pack. And let's see if...
I need to focus.
There you go. I wasn't actually... Oh, it's out of focus. There.
That's me, the flaps.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, Florette de Flore. So, ooh, high speed as well. So, you know, Christy's on fire with her pools. See, I mean, can you just pull a Baron de Flore? If we can pull a Baron, you know, that's the best card in this set. Better than the Ghost Rare, so...
No, because you're too greedy.
Yeah, I mean, I'd rather just have the Ghost Rare, but... And then Synchro Dilemma.
The onions.
I think that's our first one. I mean, we haven't really opened much Synchro Storm, so... Let's see, so you got... This is like your 6th or 7th pack now?
I have like 5 more.
Yeah, so this is your 7th. Ooh, another Crystal Clearwing Synchro Dragon. So we got 2 of them. But not, it's not the ghost yet, so.
It's because you keep jinxing it. Because you're like, oh, shit. Don't jinx it.
Not jinxing.
Yeah, huh, they jinx it.
We're just coming close. So you got another Leerless common. Tornado Dragon. And then, Speedroid. So there might be actually a couple Leerless that we might be missing because I believe they came out in Maximum Crisis. So we have to double check, but I think there's a few that we may have to pull from that. But besides that, I mean, I think we pulled pretty much almost everything else.
Oh, look, I got another one.
So you got Stardust Assault Warrior and, Speedroid Fuki Madoshi Piper. Which is like our 5th one.
That's such a
out of the limited packs that we have opened, this is our 5th one.
Hey, it's a lucky one.
But hey, I mean, the blisters are killing the booster box right now. So, ooh, nothing in that one. Yeah. We got 2 Leerless got Xyz in that one though. That's pretty cool. So, we got, 2 packs left?
Yeah.
So, 2nd to last pack. Let's see if, you know, we can get anything better. I mean, even regardless not pulling the, you know, any of the 2 top cards, this is still an awesome opening, so.
All right, I'm on my last one.
Last one? So, if we don't pull it here, we do have a couple extra packs to kind of, you know, open up for you guys. So, last pack, you got High Speed Roid, Speed Top, and it'll be behind here. Ooh, a Speed Roid Ultra Hound. So, we do end off with a holo. The blister packs actually obliterated the booster box. Like, 12 packs, and we pull, 3? Was it 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 holos out of 14 packs. That's a little over 50%. So that's awesome. And then 40% with that. So we didn't pull the Ghost Rare, but because it's the end of the year, we kind of want to see if we can also pull a Starlight. Our first Starlight, we have yet to pull one with these couple packs. We got 8 packs total, 4 Burst and 4 Brothers of Legend. Alright, we got them out of the packs. So we have 4 Bursts of Destiny, 4 Brothers of Legend. Chrissy's going to open the Brothers of Legends, and I'm going to open up the Burst of Destiny. So I know there's some Sword Soul Starlights that I would love to try to get for this one. There's Elemental here, Stratos as another one. So, any of those would be awesome. So, and then obviously in Brothers of Legend, you got Dragoon and then Leviathan Dragon. Only 2 in Brothers of Legend, so a little bit harder, but. So let's see, what can we get in Burst of Destiny? Ultimate Flagship? Ostron? I don't know how to pronounce that. So, kind of go through these a little bit quicker with the commons, because obviously you guys probably seen commons so many times in Burst of Destiny. It's such a cool set with the new Destiny Hero Secret Rare with Phoenix Enforcer, branded in High Spirits. Super. And then Prairie.
Oh, that was a cute little dragon.
What,
the orange thing.
That one?
Mm-hmm. It's a pineapple dragon.
Oh, yeah, it is a pineapple.
It's cute.
I didn't actually just notice that until now, so. Alright, so let's see. Ooh, looks like we have. We pulled Destiny Hero Destroyer Phoenix Enforcer. Really? It is not a Starlight, but the best card in the set. Besides the Starlights, we pulled it. So, I was not expecting it. I saw the fusion border, but then I was like, wait, there's other fusions that could be in the holo spot. But to pull Destiny Hero Destroyer Phoenix Enforcer, this is just amazing. This is a way to end the new year. Even if we don't pull Starlight or, Ghost Rare. Obviously, the whole point of Battle Mode Z is to, try to pull them. But,
I thought it was just who pulls better.
I mean, it's who pulls better. But, obviously, the goal is always to try to pull a Ghost or Starlight. But, So, last pack of Burst of Destiny. Let's see what we can get. I don't know what can top that besides the Starlight. And we end in Bayonet Punisher, which is for Boral. Probably mispronounced that, but. So, very, very awesome Burst of Destiny packs right there. So, obviously, we're going to finish it off with Brothers of Legend. The biggest card that I want from this set for Starlights between Dragoon and Leviathan is Leviathan. Just because I love the Xyz and I like the Utopic Text, I believe it's called. I don't know what it's called. Let us know down below what it's called. I forget. So you got Left Hand Shark.
All Cypher. Shiny
in
this one.
Yeah, you got all Ultras and one Secret. So, Secret is Magician Soul!
So that's a good one.
It's definitely a good one for me because I need it for a Dark Magician deck since I have to rebuild the entire deck. So, besides Fables, I'm trying to build Dark Magicians and Gravekeepers. But this is one of the top 5 cards in this set.
So you're only building those 3.
I might build Burning Abyss too for.
I'm making a joke because you're building so many.
Oh yeah. So.
Right. Gonna go through these kind of quick.
Rank up Magic Argent Chaos Form and. Double Exposure. I saw the spell and I was like, are we going to get Forbidden Droplet?
I was so excited.
And the thing is, we haven't opened much Brothers of Legend too, so, Magician's Soul is really cool.
Alright.
Oh, we got Kuriba.
Kuriba.
Kuriba. Downward Magician, I like that. And Noble Knight Shield. Why? Why does Noble Knight seem to follow us everywhere?
I threw in, every video.
Yeah, like every Yu-Gi-Oh opening that we do, soon they'll show up somehow in Pokemon. So you got Starlight Road. I love that Ultra Ice Barrier. And we're ending on Toy Parade. I saw a spell and I was like, darn. So what a way to end the new year in this Battle Mosey video. We hope that you guys enjoyed it. Obviously, the pulls that we pulled, Magician Soul, Destiny Hero, Destroyer, Phoenix Enforcer, and then obviously the load of holos that we got from Synchro Storm. This was just an incredible opening. What a way to end the year. I don't think we're going to win this month, but you know, I think, you know, we did pretty well for ourselves. So
I mean, we got some cards that we wanted, so
yeah,
I think it's a win.
Yeah, especially a lot of the Leerless stuff, so that was awesome. But yeah, we hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Once again, we hope that you guys have a safe and fun New Year's Eve into New Year's. We will be seeing you guys in the new year with our Celebrations giveaway video. So whether it's a live stream or a premiere video, just stay tuned. Hope to see you guys there. And until next time, we shall see you guys in our next TCG video. See ya.